sabi ni Apo Mulintas na may pinpoint ng audit daw na 200 million na properties ng city. And then, ako ang tinuturo na parang may kasalanan dyan na it cannot be accounted. Sana tingnan nila yung records. Yun eh, walang inventory na nakalagay na properties noon 1970s pa na naipasa-pasa. That's why. At yung hindi pa reconciled, only worth na 30 million lang, hindi 200. Ito, 30 million ito lang hindi pa reconciled. They were able to reconcile it. Yun naman. That's why, meron na itong sulat ni Apo Consio kay auditor natin na ito lang yung hindi na-reconcile. At kumo ito ay matagal na, meron na silang sulat sa audit na alisin na lang, sit up na lang yan. And as I said, kumo politika eh, kung ano-ano ang binibintang sa akin. The claim of Attorney Jose Mulintas in his interview that there are properties worth 200 million more or less subject of audit by COA of the city government of Baguio, which is missing, is not correct. What is the problem in the reconciliation of the properties of the city of Baguio is only amounting to 189,816,000 pesos. And out of this value of properties, only 38,047,000 pesos is remaining to be unaccounted for. And these are movable properties, especially office equipments that had been passed from the old administration. And this is the reason why no less than our General Services Officer, Romeo Consio and Antonio Tabin, has sent a letter to the Commission on Audit through Ma'am Margie Bungait, the State Auditor for of the City of Baguio, asking that this be removed because of the explanations they said. The somewhat discrepancy appeared because of the transfer of records from city treasury to city accounting long time ago, and then two, adoption of electronic new government accounting system October 2006, wherein no record of accountable items under for reconciliation, and then number three, the subsidiary ledger for the reconciliation were not the records of the city accounting, thus the difficulty of identifying in the field for the purpose of physical count. And number four, for 3 years since 2013, the office had been conducting physical inventory, and they assure the Commission on Audit that all properties were properly and appropriately included in the report of count of property, plant and equipment. That's why the 38 million 745,000 pesos worth of I repeat, movable properties, specifically office equipments that had been appearing in the record of the city government can no longer be located, because again these were from the old administration. So I hope that they claim that we had 200 million unaccounted properties of the city government is clarified. There's no such thing.